Hey, buddy. This job comes from Schneider of the Arquebus Group. Here's the rundown. They want you to attack the Jorgen refueling base, a PCA foothold on Rubicon. The target is the energy refinery plant deep inside. Take that out and, well, it ought to slow down their suppression fleet at least. Until recently, Jorgen was one of Balaam's coral survey bases. It only took a day for the PCA suppression fleet to commandeer the base. You'll also find a number of fuel storage tanks that I've marked as pay targets. I want you to be a walking advertisement for opportunities in destruction.
Unaffiliated AC. Moving to terminate.
They put MTs to shame. Be careful.
Repair kit remaining.
You see that, 621? That dome's your refinery plant. I've updated your marker data. Head for the target.
Code 5, unknown AC.
Must be after the plant. Contain the situation. Terminate it.
Looks like an independent mercenary assembly.
Easy now. Intercept.
Light shoulder ammunition at 50%.
Target confirmed.
Locked on. Evasive actuated.
3, attending scene.
Watch point before checked out. Call sign Raven. Priority subject for termination. High on the list.
I've identified PCA SP, Special Forces. We can't afford to take chances. 621.
Mercenaries to work for Arquebus.
Arquebus Group Mercenary Liaison, V8 Pater here. Impressive work on the refueling base assault. V4 has left me a message addressed to you, if I may. I knew you could do it, buddy. I've got my eye on you. That is all. We at the Arquebus Group expect much from you.